Here are 7 helpful keyboard shortcuts to get the most out of Spotify. We will be using a Mac for this tutorial. Use the clickable sections below to skip to keyboard shortcuts you're most interested in. Control plus N on a PC or Command plus N on a Mac creates a new playlist. Spacebar plays or pauses the current track. Control plus R on a PC or Command plus R on a Mac puts the current track or playlist on repeat. Control plus S on a PC or Command plus S on a Mac puts the current playlist on shuffle. Control plus right arrow key on a PC or Command plus right arrow key on a Mac skips to the next track. Control plus left arrow key on a PC or Command plus left arrow key on a Mac skips to the previous track. Control plus up arrow key on a PC or Command plus up arrow key on a Mac increases the volume. Control plus down arrow key on a PC or Command plus down arrow key on a Mac decreases the volume. Control plus shift plus down arrow key on a PC or Command plus shift plus down arrow key on a Mac mutes the volume.